Oh, good. You're here. Because if we're going to stop this little bastard and his idiotically named AI neural network from destroying humanity, we're going to need to act fast.
Like shit up stick.
Yes, exactly.
Now that we know this little bastard is going to unleash hell, he is buying customized missile launchers, tanks, and SUVs. We need to intercept these.
Oh, you. Where is that IAA agent?
Kidnapped. Now he's got two of my agents.
Kidnapped?
Yes, the little asshole got himself trapped this morning.
Where do you find these morons?
You're going to have to bring him back for me. Two dead agents, no payday.
How is that our business?
If there are dead agents, it doesn't matter if you save the Earth from communism. Your check won't cash. Not my rules. It's to keep us from killing each other.
Okay. Just where was he grabbed?
Meriwether's got him. They're going to sell him to Avon or to the highest bidder at the port.
Well, why don't we just buy him back instead?
Okay, yeah. But you'll need cash. Maybe I'll put you in touch with our good friends, the FIB. They just had some funding come through.
I hate the FIB! And Meriwether!
Avon was debriefing ULP when he was kicking this off. ULP's in custody, but his secret transmitter is still live. He thinks he can steal one of their choppers to escape if we're able to protect him.
Avon has the entire defense infrastructure at his fingertips. We would need a ballistic missile launcher to have half a chance.
And I know where to get one.
Oh. Okay.
Like it is, you need to stop Clifford from getting hardware it requires to kill everybody. Democracy is problem. People have too many ideas in my day. Ideas, bad.
Have a nice day.
Get to work. I'll be in touch. And expect the worst. He's on to us.